Lee, this is one of those occasions when we are so hot off the press. The book is actually not off the press yet. Lisa Curry, we have it here. We can read it off here. We can show you the gorgeous cover. There. That's as good as
it gets.
That's
what happens sometimes. We do get copies well ahead.
Well, there's been a lot of anticipation around this book, and it's being held up till the very end. The lovely Lisa Curry.
Yep.
It's a memoir. Yep. 60 years of life, love, and loss, because of course she's turning the big 6-0 this year. But she's no newbie when it comes to books.
No, she's actually. Let's have a look. She was one of the very first Get Up and Go, Pregnancy and Fitness, Lisa Curry, Get Up and Go. So she's written a lot of books, and she was probably one of the first fitness sort of influencers.
Athletes to really capitalise on that
back in the day. You know, and you see it a lot nowadays.
But... Yeah, absolutely. We know she had lots of years where she was in the wellness and that sort of industry as well, long before it kind of became an influency thing to do.
Yeah, and look, she's a 3-time Olympian, 3 times Commonwealth Games champion,
a zillion medalist, Australian champion.
Yeah, and like I grew up, I'm a Sunny Coast boy, and so she's a Sunny Coast girl. Her and Grant Kenny, you know, the golden couple, and I think that really sort of thrusted them into the media spotlight when they first came together, because, you know, if you have you look at it, you know, she's obviously won a lot of medals, but not a lot of Olympic medals. So the attention that she got normally would be for someone who would have 6 or 7 gold medals. So because of them as a couple, and Grant being a super legend that he is, that just thrust her into this new world of media spotlight. Yeah. And it's happened for 40 odd years, hasn't it?
Yeah, it's really interesting. And she has been extraordinary the way she's lived her life in the spotlight, because it's either been as an absolute darling of the women's magazines, or else they've been chasing her and paparazzi
fodder,
her.
Basically fodder.
Yeah, absolutely. And this book really is, I guess we all, you know, have milestones in life. And for her, as she's turning 60, she decided to pen this because we do know it's been a really difficult and challenging couple of years for her. She lost her beautiful daughter, Jamie Lee, a couple of years ago. And in fact, in the lead up to putting this book out, she's dedicated it to her mum, who she sadly lost just before the book was actually published. But she worked so hard to kind of get it out for her around that Mother's Day time. She was hoping to have it there for her mum. So a little tinge with a little bit of sadness, but certainly a beautiful dedication as well. And it's the stories of the years, but I think a lot of people will realise and be very aware of what she's gone through these last couple of years.
Yeah, especially, you know, I like the whole story of Lisa as well. I was really interested in how she became a legend, you know, athlete as well, and the effort that she put in, the time she put in, and then sort of transitioning across to becoming a parent, and then obviously, you know, the breakup of their relationship, and they co-parent really well to this day. So I was really interested in that story.
Yep.
And then
she went on. I mean, she was a world champion outrigger. Like, I remember going to Hamilton Island and seeing her up there. She's a fierce woman. You know, she did not ever let anything, ages have never stopped her.
She's still very,
you know,
very
well
fit,
into her 40s and 50s, and she's still fit and fabulous.
Yeah.
And I think, you know, I think in a lot of ways, you're so right, Lee. She was one of the first to really capitalise on this great sporting career, but she did it in such a way that she also was helping people as well.
Yeah, and she, you know, she put herself out there as well in the media world, and sometimes that can come back to bite you when you're so honest and open. And she has been throughout her whole life. She's made her life public, and then sometimes the media can take advantage of that as well. But she's always stayed true to herself. You know, the thing, I think she was on Celebrity Get Me Out of Here, and that really showcased the type of person that was, because she helped so many people on that show as well.
Yep.
You know what, this girl is really a really impressive lady.
Yeah, helps the young ones. There's absolutely that beautiful mentoring. So it is, it's been a really challenging few years for her, and I think it's a lovely time for her to be able to put this out there. So we've been able to sneakily read it here.
Yeah, yes.
You'll be able to see it in the stores, and it's Lisa's story of 60 years of life, love and loss.
Make sure you get that one.
You might have a little tear or two.
I reckon you will.